My name's Lily, and I want to share my story. I lost my job, but what my manager did was wrong.
He is not allowed to take action against you when you complain.
How was I going to feed my kids? But I don't want to see anyone, especially not that manager.